And Conway police search for the man that you see in this surveillance picture, who they say robbed a gas station this morning. That station is at the corner of Church Street and Mill Pond Road. There are no reports of anyone getting hurt. You can take a longer look at the photo, though, right now at WBTW.com.